Two people done they killed it and one other wounded for attack for Jagindi Tasha Jemaa local government area for Kaduna State. The attack has been done storm the compound for one former district head of Jagindi, Danlami Barde, for about 8 p.m. on Monday, and he killed him and his brother. And they gathered say the deceased, they tried to settle one family bege when the attackers they call attack him. The chairman of Jemaa local government, Peter Averiki, we confirmed the badness. He said security operatives, they don't see, they mobilized and go to the place.